Thank you.
first songs I ever wrote when I joined the Scoop Corps. When I joined this group called That's right. One of the first songs I ever wrote had a beginning, it was something like this. They know what we're doing here. Let's go ahead.
Show my me you need one move. feeling that feeling again. I'm playing a game I can't win. There's knocking at the door. Oh, what's up? Think I'll let her in before I do get through this heart. She was only a child, someone to hold on, only a child, someone to believe in, only a child, someone to love. Has a new one.
Somewhere there's hope. Just when I thought I was over her, just when I thought I wouldn't really think too much about her anymore, I started thinking about her again. Now I know we're never going to get back together again because sometimes you just can't go back. You know what I'm talking about? And that's okay. You can be friends. You can work it out somehow. But to do the old high school thing, which I used to do, which is like kind of get like bitter, like, well, I don't care about her anymore. That's bullshit. That's just bullshit. Because if you're with somebody, I don't know how long, it doesn't matter. You're with somebody. And when you first saw that person, didn't it just make your heart turn like crazy? So there was a time in the very beginning when it meant everything, right? You just can't turn love off and on like that. So what's left for me is the best part. It's okay to miss her. I can miss her now. And I can love her when I miss her. It's like having her with me. And that's what this song is about. Thank you. She never, 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 never listened. You never listened, baby.
You can't hold me around.
I gotta do this. It really helps me out. You know what I'm saying? If you guys were up here, you'd do this too. I know you would. So don't look at me like I'm some kind of, you know what I'm saying? I love this. I miss you, Stephen. I love you, Stephen. I want you, Stephen. Right now. Just so we get this straight, I want you to turn to the person you came with tonight. I want you to turn to them, right? Come on, now look over right now and say this to them. Come on, everybody do this for me. I just want to see this happen one time. You ready? Are you looking at each other? Don't look at me, look at each other. There you go. All right, you ready? Look at each other. Oh, yeah, there it is, yeah, let's say it. I love you, baby. I love you, baby. other's hearts from me. Yeah, you may please hear my cry. Yeah, let your arrow fly straight to my lover's hearts for me. Yeah, in the midnight hour, I call your name. Come on, people. In the midnight hour, I call your name. Come on, people. In the midnight hour, I call your name. Everybody.
Not a day, 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 not
I'm watching you. Hey! Ooh, I'm trying. Dixie, said that's quite alright. I need to see the night. I wanna hold you, Steve. I wanna hold you tight. Remember the night away. The magic said, oh, I can see how it. My love, darkening and holding my way. My love, making love till the break of day. My love, they say, I don't care what you want to be, long as you're happy and free. Tonight, whether they will admit it or not, has fallen in love. I'm going to pontificate on love this evening, if you don't mind, Montel, because I'm kind of in that zone. Because I'm looking for love, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I've been gone for 8 years. I've been hiding out, but I'm back and I'm looking for love. I'd almost say I'm ready. But you didn't hear it from me. When you're in love, doesn't it feel great, all warm inside? Everything just, you know, you can't wait to see this person and everything is just amazing and you see each other from across the room walking. It's like, oh, there she is. Oh. It's great, isn't it? But, now you gotta listen to me now, people. He's listening. Are you listening up there? Are you listening back there? Are you listening over there? Are you listening down here? And all together now, listen now. When it don't go good, when things get rough, sometimes it feels just like. And these people on America, they know what I'm talking about. I said, sometimes it feels just like. Now you're being honest. Yes, you are. So I was in this relationship one time. Thank you, darling. And we were, trying to be together, and I caught her kind of, messing around, and things were just kind of good, and just a minute now, just a minute, just a minute. How'd you get all the way out to Pittsburgh? That's what I want to know. I thought I left you home, you know what I'm saying? I heard a rumor you weren't going to do this anymore. I heard you lost your voice. Bad for all the miles I know you got on you, I'll tell you that. We're talking a lot of miles too, you know what I'm saying? Because you people were there with me with a mile, so you got miles too. Yeah. I don't know if I should put this on. It's been a long time. We haven't been together in a long time. Well, well. We'll be right back. You know that girl that's missing me back on the west side? I think I'm gonna do a song about it. I can do it now, I can do it now, yeah. Just win. You said we tried loving, touching, squeezing each other. look at me. There we touch, and we say, oh, mama, love and day. We say, oh, no. Ever hurts you, true love won't desire. and when I shut my eyes, I salute you, Pittsburgh. Because you have never stopped believing. No, you haven't. Just a small town girl. Living in a lonely world, she took the midnight train going anywhere. Sing it with me, yeah. Just a city boy, born and raised right here in Pittsburgh. He took the midnight train going anywhere. False smile, they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Come on!
Strangers waiting,
up and down and by
the shadows searching
in the night.
world,
living just in front of motion.
I am somewhere
in the night. Everybody wants a thrill. Who painted it in the rubber dice? Just one more time. Somewhere, somewhere new. Some of our seen our blue. Well, I'm moving there. We go on and on and on. Come on.
Strangers, waiting.
You up in there. My parents are falling down, Pittsburgh! Thank you very much for inviting us to your wonderful city. I really do appreciate it very much. boy. You know, for most of you, you do know that I've been gone for about 8 years from the road. It's been 8 years since we've seen each other. It's been a long time. And since the last time I saw all of you, the truth is still the truth today, that you have always been, and you still are, the faithful ones.
Thank you.